The move to introduce a CSA is desperately championed by the lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender community, LGBT, the masters of the new patriotic government that they have so chosen to follow sheepishly in the implementation of this matter. We join well-meaning Ghanaians to ask the president and all his actors, including his ministers, that they must respect the values, the time-tested and respected values of the Ghanaian people on this matter. As I've indicated, we know where Professor J.A. Mills stood on this matter. Nana Adudankwa, come clear where you stand on this matter. In one breath, I'm building a cathedral. In another breath, you are promoting what the Bible, whether ancient or modern, will not accept in the books of the Lord. This incongruity, only you can explain the confused state to which you are leading the country on this matter.